having ATPs in the field is really important.
There are a lot of people with disabilities around the world, and in my country, they don't have access to appropriate assistive technologies.
We really work hard in our complex rehab division to make sure we're hiring ATPs, so that not only are they working with the providers, but they're also being able to go into the rehab hospitals, work directly with the therapists, and help them with equipment, changes, configurations, you know, and really trying to meet that person's needs.
The University of Pittsburgh is pushing some of the programs that they have that can help you become a clinical-based professional, and it is those types of programs that really help us move younger students into the marketplace.
What's going on at University of Pittsburgh right now with this program, you have an opportunity to come in and understand the industry from a scientific perspective, but also gain the business perspective of it as well.
I think the University of Pittsburgh plays a crucial role in our industry in terms of developing talent. I've always appreciated the multidisciplinary approach in terms of focusing on the continuum of care within the industry.
I see a huge amount of opportunities in every different aspect of the field. You could go into sales, you could go into engineering, into clinical education, you can get into clinics as well, doing evals.
Regardless of what role I've played in the industry, there's somebody that is actually going to lead a better life, that is going to and help improve their lives and maximize their function, and to continue to be part of our community. It's a fantastic feeling.
The fact that we're able to use our hands, build, configure, do something and have a tangible benefit or have a tangible outcome where you see someone being more free, someone being more independent, someone having access to something they didn't have before is very satisfying.
You can make things happen on your own. You have control and you have power and you can say, I want to do this, and you can go do that. And when you see things turn out well when you do them, it's just really pretty exciting because you know that it was you who did it.
Absolute huge need for ATP. So for those students out there that desire a career path that enables them to be close to the patients and be able to work with them in their home settings and extended care, long-term care facilities, the opportunity is absolutely there. It's an opportunity to come into a growing industry and really help those address their care needs and take care of them and enable them to fulfill greater, more productive lives.